What's good, Ghost Gang? So, chilling with my daughter today. You know, just spending some, you know, quality time. And I'm gonna get my daughter's reaction of my 09 Nissan Maxima. I had some stuff done to it, tuned it up. So we're gonna see what all happens. You guys stay tuned. Sweet! All right, here we go. Let's get this started because it's hot as crap in here. All right, let's start it up. Oh yeah, no sounds. That's how you ride, no sound. Oh yeah. All right, put my belt on. So you ready? All right. All right, let's go. No, my exhaust is super, super loud. I already did a reaction video with mom. You were, I think, at a friend's or something. I don't know where you were. But yeah. I don't know how my camera gonna do. Cause I had like some grease or something in my hands. It was making my magnet like, yeah. What? My baby good to go now. See me. What that little girl doing on that porch? People do not be watching their kids. That's tough. All right, here we go. Here we go. We gotta get in a safe, confined area. Don't know this 09 Nissan Maxima. I'm pretty sure the older ones could go pretty good, but nah, the newer ones, the 09s to like 2020, they all got that 3.5 CVT. Them things roll out, they're a whole nother level. My buddy has a, what is it, a Q60 or something like that, all wheel drive, 3.7 liter in it, S, and just kept getting me by a bumper. So that goes to tell you how good the technology is in the Maximus. You big ourself. You just waiting for me to hit it. I know you waiting. Alright, here we go. I'll tell you, that thing is a bullet, boy. Some people don't even know how to drive theirs, bro. I'm telling you. Some people don't know how to drive their Maxima. But my, like, you got to think, my exhaust on the outside, I'm going to do some pass-bys while I'm getting on it and let y'all hear how loud my exhaust is when you're getting on it. Because my wife, I'm glad I got a truck now. Because my wife and my kids be like, Dad, your car is just way too loud. I got 3-inch exhaust from the cats all the way back to the Y-pipe. And then at the Y-pipe, it sections off into a Y, 2.5-inch. So it's definitely really, really loud. Wouldn't you say? And it's endless power. And it's CVT. Now you can, like, you know, mash on it and it'll go. Like now. And she squats and takes off. I drove this car for the first time. And when I drove it, I was like, yeah, I gotta have one. I gotta have one. And a lot of people surprised because I've had RT chargers beside me and I smoke them. They just so heavy, you know? And my car not real heavy. So I know that wasn't like a 0 to 60 or nothing, but what you think as far as the speed? Is it the fastest car you've been in?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah. There, is there other cars that you've been in that your friends or anybody had that was... See, that's why this the Max is a sleeper for people who really don't know car stuff. The Max is a sleeper. Because they be like, okay, I mean, it looks nice. It looks aggressive, but... Oh, yeah, it get down aggressive, too. I love it. So I'll tell you guys, since I'm doing the reactions with my daughter, I'll kind of tell you guys what all I had done to it, because I told you I had stuff done to it. When you have a car for a while, it'll need a tune-up. That tune-up I got done, I don't know what it might cost you guys, and I know you guys might say in the comment section that, oh, man, you could have got it done for cheaper. That's not the point I'm making. The point I'm making, I spent about $555. And that was new gaskets. That was, I think my intake plenum was cleaned out. I got new spark, iridium spark plugs. And I also got new, I don't think I had to, but I got the new, the caps that go because I don't have spark plug wires. So I got those new. And it was very noisy. If you're hearing a noise come from your engine in your 09 to, I guess, about 15, 16 maxima, it's your pulleys. If you're hearing a consistent, it's hard for me to describe. It's like a whistle, bro. It's like a whistle. And you can tell it's coming from the right side of your car if you're sitting in your cockpit. And it gets very noisy, and I let it go on for a couple summers or a couple winters. And I was like, it's the cold weather. It's just making the pulley sound weird. No, get it maintenance. It is your pulley. Mine end up being my crank pulley, or one of my pulleys that's on my motor. I can't remember exactly which one, but I'll try to find out which one exactly it is. But that sound is no longer anymore. And now when I start the car, it's instant. It doesn't make any noise. It's quiet. But I'm going to tell you, man, you get your car tuned up. If you have an older model, you get it tuned up. It's worth it, because it'll definitely wake up your car, man. So, you know, with this car being an 09, it show you, even with an old car, it's been refined in a way that it's as time goes on and gets older, it's still a lot of stuff done to this car that you can still use in 2021, 22. So, it's definitely a car I recommend. I haven't done a bunch of maintenance to this car since I owned it. And I'm the third owner of this car. And the other two people that had it, one put 25,000 miles and the other one put 25,000 miles on it. I bought it when it had 50,000 miles. We're supposed to be going somewhere to eat. And I guess we'll go to Chick-fil-A. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video I put together for you guys. My daughter Sierra, she's gonna be getting her videos and her YouTube together here real soon. You guys be patient with us. Everything's a process. You gotta manifest your blessings. You gotta pray to God and go through with them. So whatever it is that you wanna do, that you wanna be, you can do it. You just gotta put your mind to it. And remember, there's always somebody doing harder work than you. You think you do enough uploading and you work hard, there's always somebody else out there that's grinding harder than you. So never forget that, and that'll push you to want to, you know, get your stuff out, get your videos out. Just start that YouTube. Just cut that video on, man, and start doing it, because there's plenty of people making good money off of it. And not just sort of money, but... Also, it's something good that you could do to show more people, you know, what it is that you're into. Because I know a lot of you guys that watch your videos like attention. Who doesn't like attention, right? So, this your boy. We're pulling up to get us some breakfast this morning. So, I hope you guys have a blessed day. This your boy, Ghost Side of Two T's. And I'm out. Let them know. All right, peace.